So this is it?
Yep.
This is Real Mac and welcome to my channel.
You gotta be shown in the video, Koos.
Oh, here I am now in the vlog.
You gotta be a part of the vlog, Koos. Well, it depends though.
You remind me of my friends because they know I get annoyed. I'm so down.
Well, at least they got 5 sets. This is it?
Different?
Nah, it's pretty much the same. Let's go watch here in the So the game's gonna start at like 4 o'clock, right?
Let's go to it.
Hey! Huh?
See you next time.
Yep, I'll be there.
That's the only picture you're gonna take. Yeah. You wanna point at Nadal. Yeah. Ready, and 1, 2, 3.
Just like I'm handicapped. I have to hold on to someone to walk. They got nice hats here.
Is that the only hat?
They're done. Pre-15 and
player of the world from Spain. months later, he's done it again, winning six consecutive matches on the hard courts of New York, earning another shot at his first Grand Slam title. Over the past three seasons, he's captured nine titles, reached 13 finals, cracked the ATP's top five, and most importantly, continues to give himself opportunities like the one he has tonight. With a victory, he claims the U.S. Open title, and tomorrow wakes up as the number one player in the world. Please welcome the first Norwegian finalist in U.S. Open history, Casper Ruud.
No! Yeah, yeah.